Suspended Pirates pitcher Felipe Vázquez is facing new child pornography charges, and this time the charges are coming out of St. Louis. According to the Trib, Vázquez is accused of sending pornographic pictures of himself to a minor last summer. He allegedly sent the photos to a 15-year-old while he was at a hotel. The Westmoreland County District Attorney tells the Trib the victim in that case might be the same victim involved in the cases here in Pennsylvania and the cases in Florida.